is not new for us. We are a very lean organization and a very, very diversified organization. So we are very much dependent on support of people who are actually operating in that fashion. I will give you example. We are a now big time player in project engineering business, and in order to execute projects in time, we are basically taking help of many companies who are actually operating on this model. We are actually engaging them to supply a particular piece for us, right, in the most optimum way. Organizations need to realize that going forward, they cannot do everything by their own. So they need to actually dependent on competent people who are having that particular piece as their core skill.